In this video, we will explain some basic knowledge around column-type LineArray speakers. Generally, the commonly used point source speaker is likely to spread sound through both the vertical and horizontal planes. And with every doubling of distance, the surface area of the propagation front increases by a factor of 4. In other words, the sound intensity per unit area drops by a factor of 4, and the sound pressure level attenuates by 6 dB. On the other hand, a LineArray speaker is a speaker system that has multiple speaker units with the same characteristics, arranged vertically to emulate a linear acoustical source. The sound propagating from a LineArray speaker disperses very little in the vertical plane, and with every doubling of distance, the surface area of the propagation front increases by a factor of 2. In other words, the sound intensity per unit area drops by a factor of 2, and the sound pressure level attenuates by 3 dB. As a result, there are three advantages with a LineArray speaker. Firstly, a LineArray speaker can reinforce sound with consistent sound pressure. Since the sound pressure level of a LineArray attenuates by 3 dB for each doubling of distance, the sound pressure from a LineArray speaker is affected less by distance, allowing for clearer and more consistent sound reinforcement. As a result, ample sound pressure can be delivered to back of house without making front of stage excessively loud. Secondly, a LineArray speaker can reinforce clearer sound. The sound waves from a LineArray speaker disperse very little in the vertical plane, significantly reducing the amount of reflection from roof or floor surfaces. Therefore, undesirable reflection can be reduced, ensuring clearer sound reinforcement even in highly reverberant spaces. And thirdly, LineArray speakers are less prone to feedback. LineArray speakers require less output energy when achieving a certain sound pressure at a specific distance. A microphone in close proximity to the array will only pick up the relatively small amount of energy from the closest speaker units. The total incoming energy will thus be considerably smaller, meaning that feedback is less likely to occur. In conclusion, we can see that a LineArray speaker has many advantages. And for more details, please refer to the white paper available on the Yamaha Pro Audio website. Thank you for watching.